The MacBook Pro series offers the rock-solid stability and experience of macOS in a thin, light, and well-built package. There's a lot to love about the MacBook Pro laptops, but if you're new to macOS or this line of mobile computers, there are some important things you should know that I wish someone told me when I first got my own MacBook. Use your multi-touch gestures. The first thing you'll want to be familiar with is that massive, smooth-to-the-touch trackpad. There's a reason why the MacBook Pro trackpad is so large and why it feels so different from other trackpads on other laptops. It actually supports multi-touch gestures, much like your smartphone or tablet. Gestures such as pinch to zoom or swiping with three fingers to switch between full screen apps. There are lots of useful gestures to learn by navigating to the Apple menu and then System Preferences. There, click on Trackpad. You should see point and click, scroll and zoom, and more gestures tabs across the top of the window. Right clicking is a single tap with two fingers. Right click functionality is one of the most useful features on Windows, enabling you to launch context menus that display the choices you need at a given time or context. Unfortunately, that functionality isn't available by default on your MacBook Pro. Nothing happens if you try to right tap on the trackpad. But don't worry, the Mac equivalent of the right click is equally easy. Single tap with two fingers and you should instantly see a context menu popping up as soon as you perform the gesture. Capturing screenshots. Sometimes you might want to capture screenshots to use in a document or presentation. To capture screenshots on your Mac, you can do any of the following. To capture the entire screen, press Command and Shift and 3. To capture a portion of the screen, press Command, Shift and 4. And then, once a crosshair appears, tap and drag that crosshair over the area you want to capture. Once you've covered the area you want to capture, release. Easy as pie. Use dongles. Hashtag dongle life. Your MacBook comes with 2 or 4 Thunderbolt 3 over USB-C ports. You can charge the laptop through any one of these and plug in any USB or Thunderbolt device, as long as you're using the correct cable, of course. However, the most efficient way to make use of these ports is with a nice USB-C or Thunderbolt dock. This is a device featuring multiple ports such as HDMI, USB-A, and an Ethernet port. You can get a mobile dock to take along with you wherever you go, or leave one on your desk hooked up to all your desktop peripherals, making the switch from desktop to lap as easy as unplugging a single cable. Search super fast with Spotlight. One of the best features new MacBook Pro users should know about is Spotlight Search. To launch Spotlight, just press Command and Space together, then type whatever you're looking for. You'll see local results and online results, with content separated by type. This is by far the fastest way to launch apps or open documents that aren't already in your dock. For the full list of MacBook Pro beginner tips, be sure to check out the article linked down in the description. There are plenty more tricks to help you get the most out of your shiny new machine. See you next time.